Aliens, do they really exist? Many of us think that it's just a conspiracy and we don't have any proof of them. But maybe we have. Wait and watch this video for some insane proofs that shows aliens do exist. If we are talking about alien existence, how could we not talk about Egyptian pyramids? In July 2021, Elon Musk tweeted that aliens built the pyramids, obviously. This tweet was retweeted more than 84,000 times. Now it's possible that he was just being sarcastic, but what if he was not? The Great Pyramid of Giza is standing at 146.7 meters high and stretching 234.4 meters wide. Obviously, it's huge. And the Egyptians assembled it from 2.5 million stone blocks, some of which came from over 500 miles away, which is particularly amazing when you consider that they didn't have the use of wheels at the time and that construction took only 20 years. Okay, let's say that they were better than Bob the Builder. But what about the design of the pyramids, which are associated with celestial objects? The geographic coordinate for the Great Pyramid is exactly same as the speed of light. There are two imaginary diagonal lines extend from the pyramids on either side of the Nile River Delta, and there are precise measurements and alignments with celestial bodies and magnetic north. That too, without any compass. Maybe all of these could be a strange coincidence. But how are we going to explain the construction of this insanely advanced fortress? Outside the old Inca capital of Cusco, a fortress called Sacsayhuamán rests in the Peruvian Andes. The fortress was built some 1000 years ago from enormous stones that have been chiseled and stacked together like a jigsaw puzzle. These interlocked fortress walls are made of rocks that weigh as much as 360 tons each. And which are carried more than 20 miles before being lifted and fit into place. The thing which makes us to think about the alien intervention is its laser-like precision. The stones are interlocked in such a way that it can only be done using modern-day laser technology. So how an ancient culture accomplished such a feat of engineering is a fun little problem to solve. Okay, so all these proofs are obviously old and ancient. But there is one mystery which is new and is related to Napoleon Bonaparte. Dr. Dubois was studying Napoleon's skeletal remains as part of a grand project funded by the French government when he found a 1.27 centimeter long microchip in Napoleon's skull. It was some form of super modern microchip, and for the record, microchips were only invented in 1960s. So how did he get that chip in 1800s? Researchers believe that the microchip is extraterrestrial in nature because Napoleon did get lost for a few days in July 1794 when he was 25 years old. He himself then explained that he was imprisoned in some strange prison and he had no memory of that time period. So maybe he was abducted by aliens. So this is the end of the video and I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, then don't forget to like and share this video. If you want to see more such videos on this topic, then do let us know in the comment section below, and we'll also love to hear your thoughts on it. Subscribe to our channel and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.